itself, I am selected for Indian Coast Guard. But I am very happy at the first selection, why? Because I have got selected in the first attempt. But sir said that this is not the right job for you, and I will not send you for the job for which you have chosen. And sir said to me that, and sir informed for my parents also, no, I will not send your child to this job. Why? Because this is not the suitable job for your son, to send him to job. And I want to see him as officer, sir said, and sir encouraged me a lot. Just as a backbone, sir encouraged me a lot to achieve this success. All this, my success rate goes to principal sir itself. Why? Because on that day, sir hasn't stopped me. Sir hasn't said to me that we have to achieve a lot and we have to gain a lot of knowledge here and we have to success in the further examinations. Maybe I would have dropped with the Indian Coast Guard itself. But if the sir's encouragement, sir encouraged me a lot in such a way that this all credit goes to principal sir itself. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. And don't be discouraged by that who are not selected. Why? Because you have a lot of examinations, and by these notifications our age will not be end. And further, we have a lot of examinations, but as soon as possible, what I wish to do is you have to be selected in the further Air Force Group 5. In the next month we are going to have the examination. And the selected boys who are already, but don't take the rest up for your bodies. Just go on rocking. What sir recently our sir has posted in Facebook now, your boys rocking. That should be going on itself. Don't rest up with the jobs which you got. And you have to get minimum 4 to 5 jobs. Rangareddy sir, who is the most inspirational for all the your boys. It is so glad in the absence of Rangareddy sir. But he has encouraged a lot for all of us. He encouraged like how means, as equal to the people sir, he has encouraged that minimum you have to get. Sir said, you take me example as sir only. Why? Because sir has got it the last stage for him at the age of 27. By the end of the December, he is unfit for any government jobs. If he is not success at the age of 27, he cannot get any job as his parents asked sir. So sir said, you have to take minimum 4 to 5 central government jobs in your hand, then only will you have the value. Don't rest up with one job. Sir said, and sir encouraged me a lot. And thanks for Rangareddy sir for encouraging me a lot and all the boys of our Yuva Academy. So all of your friends, not only here, wherever you go, after entering the service also, don't rest up, please. If you give the rest up for the body, we can see just the past life only. But if you will not give the rest up, and if you go on hard working, then you can touch the highest peaks of the world and the nation. So all of you, achieve the jobs as soon as possible, and serve our motherland. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to all the Yuva management, and my friends and my parents. Thanking you, honorable.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.